Say hi. Okay, he's done.
All right. It's 7 o'clock. Do you know where your Corwyn is? She knows where her Corwyn is, because he's like 6 feet from her. But you know how long it's been since I've said that? It's been a while. Anyway, hello, Internet. Enough chit-chat. Let's kick this pig.
Picture show, I wanna go, oh, 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 oh.
thank you for watching.
Come on.
Streaming probably means 1.5, but hey, I'll take it. Fuck it. So, on the off chance that someone out there watching doesn't know who I am or why I'm doing this, my name is Corwyn. I'm from Atlanta. I have a dog. You met him earlier. His name's Oliver. He's chewing on his Vader bone right now. Yeah, so I'm just doing this to, fuck around, play some tunes, have some fun. Those, last two originals, Thunder, on my first album, Rocks, and Long Live the Night, Death of the Day, whatever, I forget. That was on my latest release, the Tales from the Apocalypse EP. So, not all of tonight will be with backing tracks. I just figured I'd mix it up. So, sure, why not? kind of did in the first song, but she said I should shout out to my friends Valentine Wolf. So if I just say that she said I should shout out, does that mean I did? Anyway, shout out to Valentine Wolf, who couldn't be here tonight because of car issues. I hope they made it all okay. I should follow up with them. But again, if anybody's watching who doesn't know who the hell I am or don't know who Valentine Wolf are, I highly suggest you check them out because they're awesome. It is also off Tales from the Apocalypse, my EP, which is available at all major online music retailers. That's my NPR voice, by the way. Coming up now, we have off of Tales from the Apocalypse, Nowhere to Hide. Connor, Jenn told me you're watching. Thank you for the compliment. I do indeed have mad finger skills. I want to make a really inappropriate joke there, but I won't. This one is called Nowhere to Hide. That was the end of the last one. Eventually. Hey, there we go.
Inside, I'm running out, running out. There's no way.
Oh, I haven't practiced that solo in about 6 months. Well, I did all right. Anyway.
7:24.
This is an hour-long show, by the way. Got some chili in the way, probably. Nice. So I want to thank everybody who has joined us, is joining us, planning on joining us, just all the people around the world. Anywho, did this in Greenville. I think I'll do it here. This is a song that I used to do acoustically, still do occasionally. I wrote it with a friend of mine in Athens by the name of Jacob Winska. You notice you should check him out as well. He has a website, jacobwinska.com.net, anyway. Connor, who I spoke to earlier via the internet and this wonderful camera, while he was complimenting my finger skills, he is he's just actually amazing all around, but awesome singer, great artist. I think he has a website. I have no idea what it is, though. I feel really bad about that. But if you look up Connor Reed on iTunes, you can find him there and fall down that wonderful rabbit hole. In any case, this is a song by the American Gigolos. It is called Something New.
Take this time and throw it all away. Oh, it's still the sun.
world stops turning. Ashes where the body's burning. No more war pigs have the power. And the god has struck the hour. Day of judgment, God is calling. For their sins, Satan laughing spreads his wings. Oh Lord, we'll be right back.
Valentine Wolf chimed in. Sitting on the spotlight. This is my show. Mine. And apparently Oliver's. Oliver has taken control. So yes, all right, that was Seek and Destroy. That was War Pigs and Seek and Destroy. What time is it?
It's time for me to rock.
Apparently time for me to rock. What do you think I've been doing the past 45 minutes? Exactly. I don't know. I got nothing. So, 10-15 minutes left. I've got, unless anyone has any specific requests. I mean, I have one. Namely, sitting on my ass and drinking beer. But, I'm glad to hear that you guys got back okay. I was gonna text you, but I forgot. Couldn't everything. But yes, traffic is lame. We should kill all traffic. Either Jen's having a stroke, or she's. What? I don't know what she's saying. Maybe the notes are a good idea. I don't know. Anyway, I've got a couple left. Unless, what was it saying?
More beer.
More beer, damn right, more beer. So how's everything sounding out there in internet land, by the way? So I'm just running everything through my headphones, and it sounds okay to me. Nothing, like, spectacular, but... Anybody? Anybody? Bueller? Bueller? Look here. Yes, at the camera, I know. I'm interacting with people who are over there. And there. They're there. I could hug them, but it's weird, my personal space issues. Bit of buzz on there. And there's a 60-cycle hum over here. That's the, that's all my equipment and shit. I'm gonna make noise gates. But anyway, so as long as it doesn't sound like absolute craptacular ass, I think I'll continue.
Thank you. yeah, that was, it is 7:59, and this, stream is only gonna be an hour. Thank you, Connor, for the, compliment, and, Tim Flanagan, welcome to the show, as I try to, elucidate during the song. I don't know if you can add, pictures to the chat stream. I'll figure that out for the next one. P.S. Connor, we need to get together. I totally dropped the ball on that this week. I'll call you. I feel really weird saying I have social encounters over concert window, but so unless anyone has any specific requests, I can't really think of anything off the top of my head to play. I mean, I could probably be for another 3 hours dicking around, but we're all important people and we have places to go and people to see and do and touch and. Jenn asks, what is my next show? I have no idea at the moment. Probably about a month-ish. You know, work out some kinks here and there. Actually practice the songs I'm going to sing instead of winging it like I did this time. So yeah, probably maybe mid-November, maybe sometime Thanksgiving weekend. I don't know. We'll see. See how it goes. Anyway. Thank you, Valentine Wolf. So yeah. Thanks for tuning in, putting up with me for the past hour. I'm going to probably shower because I'm all sweaty, and then continue drinking. But yes, thank you. I appreciate it. Plug social. I'll plug social media for the half of you that don't know what I am or who I am. Thank you. I'm not dissing you. This real life. You can find me on Instagram. I'm the Corwyn. On Twitter, I'm at Corwyn. Email if you want to send me dirty pictures. I don't know, corwyn@gmail.com. I'm on Facebook somewhere, but I have no idea. All of my music, including the album Metallica covers, are available on all major digital outlets, iTunes, Amazon, Google Play, all that fun stuff. So leaving you with my NPR voice on this wonderful fall Sunday in October. This has been Corwyn live on Concert Window, Das Boot Guitarzen. Thank you very much, and have a blessed day.
Songs or the guitar is playing like a fucking stuck pick.